We're in Waimea, Olokele Canyon.
This is the family land. We grew up in the taro patch. It feeds us. This will sustain the families, you know, for generations as long as somebody will come and work it. The salt making process has been going on for generations. Everything is done with nature. The evaporation of the water and the heat of the sun will make the salt. It was a lot to do with elements, yeah, when we were growing up. The same with the ocean. The canoes were a very big significance for our people. Our way of transportation in ancient times, yeah. They sailed the way down and they all went to Kaneohe.
It's a privilege, you know, to be here.
Part of the restoration of Kaneohe is also part of this 200-year unification, unifying our people of a nation, of a kingdom, of a country. The next generation will see, you know, how important it is to preserve, you know, fully what is ours, the culture. Passing on the salt making, just like the canoe paddling, the taro growing.
When the walls inside complete and everything complete, having all nations come and get to witness and be a part of the big, once again, celebration of all Hawaii.
All the cultural sites is so important for us to retrace and restore. Once again, in the time of past, back to the present, and keep it going for the future, yeah.
Kaua ka lua ka ala ho kua ho pui kia kai kia ko ka nea koloi koloa e koloa nue nue.